Rum, and then a whole heap of good, and then eyes. And I had to use tweezers to pull a rock out of his face. You've been in the wars, mate. And now he's breaking his shit. Someone else do the banter for me.
Hurry up, Tom, you want to face the
shit? Him. He's just a dog.
What's up? Oh, it's me again.
He's an Ipswichonian. Simo!
That wasn't funny at all.
Who's up for a good pick on top of this?
Hey. Who is going out into Airlie Beach tonight and partying with these fucking spastics? I am. He is. He is. Who's going to work tomorrow?
We're good to go. Really new, and we don't really know how to play it very well.
out, guys. And supporting what we're here for. This show was never meant to happen, but it has on such short notice and so cool. So everyone,
Simon,
give yourselves a pat on the back. 3, 2, 1, pat on the back. This next song is called Devastator. It's off our EP. And I start it. Let's what?
Let's drink more sick.
Let's drink more sick.
Wait, that's something.
We're thirsty.
No,
Chris is tuning. Chris is tuning. Chris is tuning. Simon, our bass player, is in a punk band called Hack. If you're a big punk, you should definitely check Hack out because they're really, 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 really.
Thank you.
You're having too much fucking fun. We're a hardcore band. And we're really fucking angry and serious all the time. It's a lot of fucking fun, please.
You look serious.
This song, I ain't drinking. I went swimming naked today. That's all you're doing. It was fun as fuck. This is what? Better swearing fucking, what are they called?
Skins!
He's wearing cheap ones. Sweat, when he plays, he doesn't get a crowd that he lacked in as a building up. He likes to be warm and shaped. So if you're wondering why. This next one's a cover of a band called Every Time I Die.
Yes!
Smoke you! Now you're playing glass.
Where's Trent?